Hey, what's going on, everybody? Jake here with Venter Visuals, and today I got a good one for y'all because we're gonna be breaking down these matte transitions in Premiere Pro. These matte transitions are great for music videos and any type of creative edit where you're looking to add some smooth styles to your video. Matte transitions are great because they're so easy to use, and I've actually seen these types of transitions getting used in a lot of music videos that have risen to massive waves of popularity. Today we're gonna be using some matte transitions from my matte transition pack on VenterVisuals.com, which you can also try for free when you download the free pack on my website. I'll include a link below for that as well if you're interested. We're gonna be using these transitions today on a music video called I Knew by Francois, which I shot last year. I'll include a link to this music video down below as well if you're interested in checking them out. We're just gonna preview what this music video looks like without any matte transitions at all. So let's check it out.
When I tried to make time, it was always maybe later. Yeah.
If you want to get your own music video footage featured on the channel, hit me up on Instagram at Venter Visuals. I'm always looking for new footage to use in my tutorials and ways that I can continue to get involved with this growing community of creatives. Once you download this pack, you're going to get a folder with all the transitions in here as MP4 files, making them really easy to preview and look at before throwing them all into your timeline. For this music video sequence, we're just going to pick 3 transitions from this pack to try. I really like this cinematic up-down transition. It's very smooth, so let's throw that into the timeline. I also like this classic transition right here. It's a little bit slower, but I think this will go well with the beat. So let's throw that into our timeline as well. And let's also get a creative transition, one that's not as smooth, but maybe just a little bit more unique. I really like this glitch transition right here. So let's go ahead and give that a try as well. So let's actually try to transition from this clip right here into the next one and use one of these matte transitions. This is a part of the song that's more smooth. So let's use one of those smoother transitions and not the glitch. Let's try this one right here. This is the classic transition in the pack. Drag up this transition layer, and then we're going to cut this first clip underneath. And then we're gonna drag out our second clip underneath both of those. So we have our transition layer, we have this first clip that we cut and moved up to its own layer, and then we have the next clip underneath. Now all we're going to do to use this transition is come to our effects panel, type in track matte key, and throw that onto our top clip here. And then up here under effect controls, what we're going to do is open our track matte key so we can hit this drop down arrow right here. We're gonna change the matte from none to video layer 3, and then we're also going to change the matte alpha to matte luma, and now you can see our transition is working. Now as I scroll over it, it gets really small right there, but don't worry, that's just Premiere Pro saving us some GPU. So when we render this out and play it back, it will look perfect. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's hit I on our keyboard and O on our keyboard to mark our in and out points. Come up here to sequence and hit render into out.
No, you be trying to fuck. I started to see the difference in your behavior, baby. You can kick it with him, baby.
So next, I want to try this smooth up-down transition. Let's just do it on the very next clip after our first transition. So we're going to do the same thing. I'm going to drag my transition to video layer 3. I'm going to cut this bottom layer that we're transitioning from, and then I'm going to drag it up underneath our video layer 3 transition. And then what I'm going to do is take the clip that we're transitioning to, and I'm just going to extend it out underneath, throw our track matte key on top of our top clip right here, come up to the top left under track matte key. We're going to change that matte to video 3, matte alpha to matte luma. And now our transition is working perfectly. Let's try this glitch matte transition right here just because it's a little bit crazier. Let's go ahead and watch all these matte transitions back to back to back and just get a vibe for how this edit's starting to look.
You be trying to fuck. I started to see the difference in your behavior, baby. You can kick it with him, baby, but he can't save you. Cause when I tried to make time, it was always maybe later. Yeah.
The these transitions look interesting to you, definitely check out my links down below. And like I said before, if you don't want to get the full pack yet, you can still get a few matte transitions out of my free pack on venturevisuals.com. I've been really loving how this community has been growing, and I've been meeting some really awesome people out there. So I appreciate all you guys who are watching my videos, commenting, liking, and hitting me up on Instagram. It's been awesome to connect with this community. If you're a creative out there who's new to the channel, definitely consider hitting the subscribe button down below. This year has been awesome so far. I'm posting a lot more tutorials and packs on my website. I'm updating the old packs. I'm keeping things fresh. I'm very motivated, and you guys are a big part of keeping me motivated. So thank you guys again for watching this video. And until next time, I'm Jake Venner. Peace out.